Shaheen Shah Afridi from the pavilion end, and he's told probably just catching the eye line of Alex Davis, the batsman. Anyway, here is Afridi, and he's bowled down the leg side, wide, 13 extras on the board, but he only ended with 14. Here is Shaheen again. This is Yorker length and out. It is an LBW decision, and Shaheen stands with his arms wide open, looking up at the sky. LBW. And when normally you see stocks go cold, this time you saw an interesting start to the innings. 5 runs and then a wicket. Here's Afridi in again. Perhaps wisely has just taken his time, and he's backs 2 or 3 yards away from the crease before going and taking his guard once again. Here comes Shaheen Shah Afridi, a hat-trick back by the Trent Bridge crowd. In he comes, and it's edged away, and Mosley survives the hat-trick ball as Lyndon James does the fielding down at third, and it's a single. 6-2. It's been an exciting first over.
Yeah, I think it has. Yeah, I wonder now Robbie Ayres will see. Goes to pass as well as Paul Leal. Honestly, I wouldn't be fancying it.
Shaheen Afridi looks pretty fired up. He's coming in from that far end again now. And bowls, and this is dabbed down again by Yates to the same sort of area as Mosley played that last one. And Lyndon James fields again, and they get another single. It's just the start. You were talking, Grace, at the end of the Notts innings about momentum and how those runs late on from Tom Moore had just given the team momentum. And we've certainly shown that in the first over. Shaheen Shah Afridi has maintained that momentum with the ball. Mosley to face again. He's on one. It's 7-2 in the first over. And Mosley for all the catch! Afridi again as he's coming.